We've managed to approach the enemy.
Well done.
Their number is shocking, and they didn't even pay attention to us.
Good. Attack those teleportation ships. Take down as many as possible.
Copy that.
If you aren't close enough, just get right under that thing.
Shoot them once they're in range.
Let's try it.
Attack the enemy camp.
They must have gathered here for strategic reasons. If our operation succeeds, we might be able to thwart their plan.
Stop them from multiplying. But nothing has changed.
Target down.
Great work. The enemy didn't know it hit him. Let's get to the next target. Destroy the teleportation ship.
Reports from the Air Force, enemy's mobile base seems to be moving towards this area.
The mobile base is coming towards us? Is coming. Watch out for mortar strike. Join the strike team. to destroy the mobile base. Take down the teleportation ships first.
What? Hold on!
For a large-scale airborne operation, dropping off aliens worldwide. They might launch some larger attacks in the future. Now we're at the crossroad. This war might be coming to a conclusion soon.
The enemy has sent out their main forces already.
If we can wipe out all enemy ships, that should impact the aliens.
Defeated it! Amazing!
I'll cover the warhead! Once they get into range.
It's aliens! They seem to be carrying powerful weapons!
Eliminate all enemies except the mobile base. Ready to drop.
I swear.
Do not attack the mobile base. As long as that mobile base is active, the aliens will have total control over the ground. We must destroy it. It's the strongest we've ever.
Okay,
Confirmed a new type of monster that has the ability to fly. The Air Force has suffered heavy casualties.
Those monsters can fly?
If they can fly, they can expand their range drastically. We must wipe them out as soon as possible to prevent damage from spreading.
I can't believe this.
This is a record-breaking victory. I'd never expect us to defeat the enemy ships with such few people.